New York and more rain greeted another Anglo-American sporting event, and a much brighter one for us. It's the match between the Metropolitan All-Stars and our old friends Liverpool Football Club, and right away the Britishers were shooting hard, fast and straight at the opposition goal. Before long, another British attack was on the way, putting Liverpool two up. Now the Americans take a hand, plowing through the mud to put in their first and only goal. Half-time, and as far as Liverpool were concerned, there was a lot more scoring to do. Final result was 5-1 in the visitors' favour, so to a victorious team we say, good for you, Liverpool.